Yeah, I'm Duke Nukem. It's time to play some Sims 3. And this is LGR Plays, playing some Sims 3. While Duke Nukem here reads friggin' books on his iPad thing. I like words. Alright, why am I playing this? Well, you know, I don't know. Because I want to. And I'm actually playing it because of things. Recently. Happening in the game, what am I talking about? I don't know, but I'm gonna make Duke Nukem go home.
It's time to get out of here.
Seriously. Yeah, people have all of a sudden started gifting me things on the Sims store or exchange or whatever.
Yeah, I just ran through that taxi like it wasn't there.
So anyways, it's really cool, and I appreciate the sudden burst of generosity, which has in turn made me play the game more because I've got cool things to screw with and actually like a lot of the store content a whole lot better than the crap that you buy in stuff packs or you get in stuff packs or whatever. So, yeah. In fact, someone made this house for me too, so freaking awesome. Anyway,
Gotta make this countertop spotless, baby. Yeah. Yeah, sparkle. Sparkle for me. You wanna sparkle? You like my sponge, don't ya?
Okay, why am I doing this? I don't know! Let's get out of here. What was I gonna show you? Oh, yeah, that's what I was gonna show you. There's this new lot that's really, really friggin' cool, and that is this right here. This is the Lucky Simoleon Casino. And... aw, man, I thought those statues were pissing on each other. They might be. Anyway, this is friggin' great. I love casinos and games, and I've wanted a casino or some sort of, you know, just gambling, you know? I like gambling. It's friggin' great. And any game with gambling in it, I tend to get quite addicted. And here we go. We got gambling in The Sims 3 now. Intriguingly pushing that teen rating, I suppose. Not really sure how that works. Whatever the case, yeah, Duke Nukem, go here. And it's on the store for, I think it was $19 is basically what it equates to. Which seemed a bit much, so I had it in my sights, you know, like, yeah, I don't know. But then user Front360 donated it to me, so, or gifted it to me or whatever. And that's awesome. I was like, wow, this just came out, and I got it that day. So, heck yeah.
It's time to go press Lady Luck.
Alright, so let's go in here. I'll show you what this place kind of looks like. It actually looks really cool if you go into the, I guess, sort of, what am I trying to do here? Let me go to the ground. Yeah, sort of first person view. Man, if I could just get inside over there a little bit quicker. Oh, it's going so slow. I don't remember how to speed this up. Whoop. That doesn't do it.
I'm over here. Trust me. You can see me in the window, acting like an excited tool. What am I doing?
Okay, man, I need to figure out how to use these cameras. I haven't done it in a while. Yeah, so inside it looks pretty cool, actually, I think. Yeah, nice high ceilings, lots of gambling machines, and you've even got Simbot dealers on these blackjack tables. So, really, really cool, I think. Oh, what? Duke, get out of the pool!
I like the water. Gets me wet.
You know, Duke, you don't need to be wet all the time.
Yeah, but I gotta be ready.
Okay. So let's go do some friggin' gambling. Let's go to this one. It's got skulls on it. High stakes.
Yeah, Duke Nukem.
Apparently you can't quite do lucky coin stakes yet. You have to get the wishing well object, which I don't think exists yet. If it does, I'm not aware of it. So.
Yeah. Slots. Come on. Time to whip that one-armed bandit into shape.
So you can't really interact with it any further than choosing your stakes, which is cool. Ah, he kicked it and got more money. That's awesome. But what it does do is it adds a new skill into the game, which is gambling. Currently only a level 3, which is pretty ridiculous for Duke Nukem, but what are you freaking wearing this stuff for still? No, no. Throws me off when he's wearing anything but his typical clothes. Stop gambling. I know, I know. Alright, so I just gained 240 simoleons from doing that really quick. You can earn a lot of money doing this, especially the better your gambling skill, and of course if you have traits like luck and such that that help. I guess luck helps. Also, if you're like a computer or techno-savvy person, you can hack the machines in your favor. Yeah, I wouldn't do that. That's dishonest. Yeah, right, I'd do that in a heartbeat. Get out of here. Stop talking to dudes. Buy into the game. Play some freaking blackjack. Here we go. 10,000 simoleon buy-in. Oh, yeah. I really wish you could interact with this in a little bit, well, you know, more interactive fashion, but then again, it's not Leisure Suit Larry, so, oh well. Or any other number of games that you could gamble in, but I just remember first playing Leisure Suit Larry a long time ago, and seeing that, you could gamble in that game, get your money back. In fact, you needed to gamble in order to really get anywhere. That's just so cool. Let's see, yeah, take some more aggressive risks. I don't like counting cards. I can only count up to 69. So... yeah, okay. Let's just try to skill up here and see what happens with the next gambling skill. I'm not really sure how much it affects your actual gambling. I assume quite a bit. You know, the more you gamble, the better you are. That's interesting. Kind of wish it was that easy in real life. You know, you're always kind of... stuff is stacked against you, but...
hey, in The Sims 3, it's all optimistic and stuff.
Yeah, 65 simoleons. Although apparently I lost 3,500. Okay. It said I gained it. I have no idea.
It's time to take a piss. Come on. Time to get this bad boy back into action.
Ah, wonderfully appropriate statues Duke is pissing in front of hands.
Oh no, you spilled the water. I don't like messes.
Alright, so we got slots, we got blackjack. I don't really think there's anything else. Kind of unfortunate. I wish there was some good poker or something.
Got a nice little area in here to kind of chill and mingle with the Sims that don't exist.
That's just too darn bad. You have to invite a bunch of Sims over to get much action on these community lots. But, you know, that's a complaint with any community lot anymore. There's also a couple really interesting things. What is Duke doing?
Why did the Duke cross the street? I don't know. It's a rhetorical question, baby.
So yeah, up on top here, let's see, where is it? There's some bizarre things, like, what the frick, there is a shoe. Whoa! On top of this. Yeah, there's a shoe. And also, let's see, where is it?
I don't recall.
I don't remember where it is. But there's like a blanket and a note and some other crap. So apparently there's some mischievous stuff going on around this casino. Is it up here? Ah, crap, I don't remember. Anyway, so yeah, if anybody knows what that's about, solve that mystery, that'd be cool. So, yeah, because there's strange
objects that are out of place and such. Ooh. You're hungry.
I'm not sure. Deep fried chicken?
Yeah, I'm Duke Nukem from the South. It's time to eat some chicken, baby.
I'll put that back. Duke, that's not for you.
What are we gonna have? Let's have some... Yeah, deep fried maple bacon ice cream.
What is this friggin'?
Yeah, it's a big Duke time. Get bacon strips and bacon strips and bacon strips.
Don't burn yourself or burn your house down or any number of things that can go wrong here. First kiss, who were you making out with earlier? Duke's making out on his own. Well, there you go.
Oh, burned a finger. I needed that.
Oh, that bacon looks good. Man, I'm about to fix me some real bacon after this.
Yeah, bacon ice cream.
Actually really good, by the way. I haven't had it with maple, but that sounds good, though. Mm. Yeah, somebody gave me this thing, too, and the deep fryer and a whole bunch of crap, man. I got like 10 gifts when I woke up the other morning. I'm like, what the crap? So, thank you for sending me this stuff, people, because it's renewed my interest in The Sims again. Sims 3.
That is. Oh, yeah. Yeah, lick that ice cream.
He looks so happy. That's so... Yeah, some of these animations are decidedly un-Duke-like, but that's okay. Nope, time to play some games. You gotta friggin'...
You gotta watch TV... No, actually, you gotta...
Yeah, do that. After you watch TV.
Gotta catch my wedding shows. I love reality TV.
No, you don't. There you go. That's right, wreck some cars. Do some manly stuff before sleeping in your very unmanly red bedroom here. I don't know, I kind of like the red bedroom, I guess. It's just... Need to redesign it a bit. Although I do have a fish tank with lucky dice in it. Although no fish. Might want to get some fish. Oh, can't put a video camera in there? Nope. Can't put my iPad in there? That'd be great if you could. Oh, that'd be great. I don't know why, but it'd be great.
Because you're not supposed to be able to do it.
Record home video. Yeah, let's record something. What's Duke gonna record? I'm sure it's gonna be completely G-rated.
Come on. Oh, yeah. It's a sexy door. I can't go inside.
Yeah, I like this object, too. I'm not really sure where it came from, but... Okay, freaking fine. Interrupted! He interrupted himself. You suck. Anyway, a homemade arcade machine. It's very, homebrew-y. And it's got like an 8-bit looking or 16-bit sort of game on there. I like that. I know a lot of people that make these things in real life. Although not necessarily with a console, but with something. That's really cool.
I like it.
Ah, yes, Duke Nukem. He even sleeps with his glasses on. You gotta look cool while you're dreaming. What else would he dream about? He's dreaming about movies, bath, nice house, eating food, working out, flies, working out, being awesome, death. You know, this is surprisingly Duke-like dreams. I'm always impressed with The Sims, creating my wannabe characters and them having somewhat realistic things happen to them.
Garbage.
Why are you freaking dreaming about garbage? Did you not eat that ice cream? I guess it didn't do crap.
Bacon's not very filling.
I guess it's not. We can have some macaroni and friggin' cheese. Nah, we're gonna go out. We're gonna go out. We're gonna stay in. Well, we're so gonna stay in.
Going out means having to shower. I don't feel like showering.
I can take a bath.
Yeah, take that bath.
Yes, we know you're hungry.
Time to get naked. Yeah.
Oh, you took your sunglasses off. Duke looks so weird without his sunglasses. Remember when I saw that thing for Duke Nukem Forever, somebody took the model that was used in the game and then took the sunglasses off of him. It was like, what? Who is this douche? Yeah, it's just some guy with hair. You know. It's not Duke Nukem without the friggin' Wayfarers, man. No, public school is not where we get food. Neither is the market. Oh, they said the Masket Basket. Nope. Grill? Yeah, maybe. Coffee. Coffee, what kind of crap is that? Eat. Yes, alone. Oh, how sad. Freaking screw that. You're not eating ice cream again. You're going to get a date and you're going to go out at 8:50 at night. Yeah, that seems about right. It's time to call. What's her name? Lonnie. And who's at the door? Do you freaking... Where were we going to go? This place. Is there somebody at the door? If there is, I'm going to kill him. Oh, no. No, it's Gerb. It's Worthington. What's your friggin' deal? First, we got to heckle this guy. Actually, no, we don't. Not worth it, is it? No, it's not. Time to woo the lady. It's always time for something when you're Duke Nukem, isn't it? Where are you going? Oh, hey, okay, you. What are you wearing? Okay.
Chinashtem, Jivik Jushkash.
Yeah, let's cut the chit-chat. Oh, yeah.
Have a great date. Perform for tips on the pool table. Yeah, let's heckle some dudes while we're on the date. That'd be a very Duke-like move. Visit Egypt. I don't think so, unless there's aliens.
Watch the stars. Yeah, I'm a hopeless romantic.
Not really. What are we going to do? Yeah, let's get some food. I'm about to die here. Eat here. With date.
Spend money.
Go inside. Throw up. What's your freaking problem?
Yeah, it's that whole thought of just looking at the stars. That's some crap right there. Makes me want to die.
What happened? She just... What the frick? That went so wrong? Yes.
Okay, let's do this. Nope, throwing up. Nope, place is closed. Nope, here's some flowers.
Aishanen.
You're gonna turn me into a pansy whether I like it or not, aren't you?
Well, time to wash the stars. God, get some food! Is there anywhere that's open late? I mean, other than, like, bars and stuff. Well, you can get food there. I guess. Is the place still open? Ah, it's a stupid coffee shop. I don't want to go there.
Why is this place not open? I'm gonna have to go to the coffee shop. Guess we are.
This game is convinced to make me do everything I don't want to do.
Yeah, let's watch the stars. Let's go get some coffee. Here's some flowers.
This is not Duke Nukem.
It's gonna be like, yeah, let's shoot some aliens. Let's go to a strip club.
Askanaba.
Let's talk like this.
Oh, wow. Would you hurry up? Stars aren't moving. They're always gonna be there. Go! Go, 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 go! Who cares? Friggin' burglars. We took her car? Fine.
I got no problems being driven around by a lady at all.
Okay. What? Okay, here we go. Let's friggin' eat, guys. Oh, that's right. You can't go into any of these places because it's lame. Friggin' rabbit holes. It's a nice checkerboard floor there with really dumb shadows on it.
I'm sure they're having a great time.
Let's go see what happened at the house here. Somebody's friggin' breaking in like a punk. Ah-ha-ha, they got him. At least I guess. It was the cat. No, it was the raccoon. I always knew they friggin' looked like friggin' robber thieves with their masks. I got you now, burglar. Survey the house, man. What exactly constitutes having a great date? Having everything go wrong?
Whatever.
There we go. No, 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 no. What? Are you eating breakfast too? What is this, a friggin' cartoon? Come back. Oh, good grief. Go. Skinny. Dipping.
Bar. Nibsy hobble. Miwakawa Zico Zakabatig, huh?
Ibraman.
Whole movie, that useless friggin' movie. What am I gonna do with these? Did she say no? Oh my goodness. Lame.
Oh,
romantic red. How romantic. Here, have this thing. I can't record anything with it anyway.
Busha!
I try to. I interrupt myself and it's all over.
Gansa!
Noofle? Growl, growl.
What a lovely gift.
You don't seem very sincere.
Okay, well, now what?
Barzo!
Yeah, I got jokes, my regular comedian.
That was great, Duke. That was just hilarious. Okay, well, let's get out of here. Oh, frick. Everything closes, man. Kind of garbage realism. Friggin' stupid. Let's go over here. Ah, there's nothing there. Nothing anywhere.
May as well just go home.
That works.
Maybe we can get some action out of the deal.
Go to 5 hotspots. Bullcrap. I don't give a crap about hotspots. They're never hot enough anyway.
Let's see here.
Heckle. You suck.
This is a good start. Let's see, what else we got here?
Can you even woohoo on dates? I don't think I've ever tried.
Oh.
I usually skip the whole date thing anyway. Invite inside. This has got to be
on the right track.
Limzer.
You just shake your hand. Oh, it's going to be a good business agreement. Let's go inside the house. Shake on it. Make sure that you are okay with doing this. All right. You are in the house. Stop standing there, you freak. Apparently. I can ask her to stop.
Our tubes, Pansaki.
Oh, no. We already did that. Stars are still the same as the last time we looked at them.
Uh-huh.
It's dark? Why the frick is it dark? There's no friggin' lights in here.
Time to illuminate this whole deal.
What's the ugliest friggin' thing I can choose? That's pretty ugly. Not that it'll fit anywhere. Yeah. The wall lamp. That's pretty ugly. Yeah. That's an ugly light.
It's probably somebody's favorite light. I'm sorry if it is, but you have bad taste. All right. Let's do some other things.
Lobby.
Hey, Morris hug. Complimentation. Romantic flirting. And things. Lala.
Oh.
Aha, here we go. You want to dance? Of course you do. You're with Duke Nukem. Duke Nukem's house.
Nashuma. Yeehaw!
Yay! Time to get it on. Yeah. Now, if this doesn't make a great date, I don't know what does. Are you serious? You're gonna pee first? I mean, I guess it's better than peeing during. You know, I can think of worse situations. I'll hurry it up. I got a big bladder. No. Much better. I hope so. Oh, just freaking leave it alone. Go back. Get it on. Come on. She got bored. Oh, my goodness. You friggin' stupid Sims. You're gonna friggin' woohoo if it's the last thing I do. Okay, yeah. Get in the bed. Alright. Rated T for teen. Remember in The Sims 2 where they had that stupid friggin' video every single time and like... Depending on who started the woohoo action, it would have somebody leading into the scene. It was always really, really cheesy and got old. And I remember it bug out so many times. Like, sometimes my Sims would be inside the wall when it would happen. And, yeah, glad they got rid of all that. I made for some good laughs. Investigator? Why the frick would you want to do law enforcement? That would kind of work. Although, no. We got money. Ha ha! Yeah. You did a good job, huh? You want some more? I can go for round two.
Ah, some hot.
Iris.
Amazing massage. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Time to make you feel like I care. I mean, of course, you're great.
Okay, seriously, is this date over yet? It's been like a day. It's 10:15 in the morning.
Still, Malonica?
Baba check.
Ha, you know what?
Time to be Duke Nukem.
She's gonna watch. Oh no, she's gonna do some freaking pull-ups or something.
Yeah, good job there.
I love how this date's still going. Let's just date forever. It's a never-ending date. Buy a dryer.
What are you gonna do with that?
You need to work out more, woman. Well, I guess she is, so I can't complain.
Up for 4 hours straight.
Well, that's right. I haven't actually done much with his workout skill yet. That's another un-Duke-like thing at the moment.
I smell like balls, baby. Wanna go at it?
Ah, so does she. She might not care. Nothing like looking at some friggin' man armpits with green stuff coming out of them. This game. It does wonderful things for my appetite. It's friggin' green stuff everywhere, I swear. If people could see green stuff in real life when they stank, nobody would ever stink again. It's that visual, man. It's awful.
Triple cinnamon frappuccino with white chocolate swirl. I can't wait for some caffeine. Yeah, it smells like dick, but I'm gonna drink this coffee that smells like crap.
Oh, yeah. Yep. What are you frying now?
Deep fried bacon. Oh, yeah. Oh, it smells so good compared to my armpits.
You enjoy that bacon, huh? You're putting it in there, too? Ah, I guess he's making the maple bacon... Baconator... thing with... was that... friggin' laundry detergent or whatever he put in there?
Clean my teeth while I'm at it.
This date is still going on. Where does she go? I want to cancel this friggin' date. Get out of my house. Or you can stay, just... I'm done with the date... Yeah. It's gone on for a long time now.
Okay, I'll let you finish your ice cream first. I'm not without manners.
Okay, getting a bit sleepy after the full day.
Looks like it's time to leave.
Birds are twittering. Gosh. Friggin' birds and their social networking.
Time to get naked.
It's always time to get friggin' naked. You're friggin' Duke Nukem. Friggin'. Friggin'. Well, that's a day in the life of Duke. Gambling. Sex.
Bacon.
Did he get any drinking in there? No, he got some reading in on his iPad and looking up at the stars and going down into... Why is there a tree underground? The frick is this place? Oh, man. That was trippy. Yeah.
Well, thanks for watching this. This bit of randomness.
We're gonna... Yeah. So this casino is really cool. Check it out.